answer was a filler. Well, by the name of Chef Lebowski. This Lebowski. They call himself the Dude.
I don't know about you, but no one would self-apply that title where I come from. But there was a lot about the dude that didn't make a whole lot of sense to me.
Now, the story I'm about to unfold took place in the early 90s. I mentioned this. It was sometimes there's a man, and, he's the man for his time and place. He just kind of fits right in there. And that's the dude in Los Angeles.